discovered America in 10 minutes or less? When posed with the question, who discovered America? Many people automatically respond with Columbus. No, we don't mean Columbus, Ohio. We mean Christopher Columbus, the great seafaring navigator who missed America by about 1,000 miles. That's right. Christopher Columbus missed the good old US of A by nearly 1,000 miles. That's 3 zeros. What Christopher Columbus did actually find was the Caribbean, including Haiti, the Dominican Republic, and Cuba. In fact, he claimed he had reached Asia when his ship, the Pinta, made first landfall in San Salvador. So, if Christopher Columbus didn't discover America, then who did? Which takes us to 3 possible scenarios. Scenario 1, America was discovered by aliens, who also apparently built the pyramids. But we know there are no such things as aliens, unless you consider Justin Bieber to be one. Scenario 2, America was founded by a long, lost, and sophisticated ancient civilization. Yeah, right. If they were so sophisticated, where did they end up? Which leads us to option number 3. The only reasonable scenario would be that time travelers from the Earth's future returned to the Earth's past in order to guarantee the discovery of the great nation America. After all, with Christopher Columbus's navigational skills, it might never have otherwise happened. But isn't this implausible? Isn't time travel impossible? For decades, people have been troubling themselves with the theories behind time travel. And it just so happens that a group of elementary school students from Montgomery County, Maryland claim to have figured it all out. While working on their team's science project, students at the Chevy Chase Elementary School claim to have become the world's first time-traveling historians.
My favorite visit was with Genghis Khan. He threw the wildest parties.
The dinosaurs were kind of cool, but what I really liked was the Charles and Di royal wedding.
Discovering America was like, seriously, I'm talking seriously cool, wasn't
it,
Mark?
Yeah, that was awesome.
Discovering America? So how exactly do these students do it? Well, it all starts right here, in their warehouse laboratory, where they have constructed the most interesting of devices ever constructed by man. And it was built with the ingenuity and imagination of mere children.
Yeah, my dad's a handyman, so he had all the leftover piping and sheet metal that we needed.
Yeah, somebody said something about the US government trying, but it failed.
Yeah, it's called the Philadelphia Experiment or something. If you're gonna do something, do it right.
Genghis Khan? Royal weddings? Discovering America? It seems awfully far-fetched. So, we asked the students to provide us a demonstration. What you're about to see is the test footage from that demonstration. Magic, perhaps? Trickery? There was only one way to be sure. We asked them if we could take our cameras on a time-traveling journey. What we uncovered was astounding.
Building of the Great Wall of China, we convinced the Emperor to turn it into a huge water slide!
Yeah, that was awesome!
Which leads us back to the discovery of America.
Yeah, that one was easy.
I just showed him how to use my iPhone GPS app.
And there you have it, folks! The undeniable evidence of who really helped discover America!